I said, hey, I got to get to Chicago, and I'm running late. I don't think I can make it. He said, are you tired? He said, here's what you're going to do. He says, first you got to take a couple no doses. Then you drink a couple cups of curfew. And that's what he called it, too, curfew. That's trucker talk. Curfew. Then you eat something with sugar and it gets you all hopped up. Then you go. And he yelled like that, so my hair went back like that when he yelled. And it sounded like a plan, but the fact of the matter was I'm running late, so I triple up on the order. Oh, yeah. Six cups of curfew, six no doses, two Twinkies, and a Surge Cola. It was like having a midget sitting on my shoulder slapping the hell out of me for 6 hours. At one point, I ran alongside the car. Honest to God. But I don't do drugs. It's very important to say no to drugs. Right, sir?
Right.
You do drugs?
No.
Say no to drugs.
No to drugs.
Little travel transport girl. You do drugs?
No.
Say no to drugs.
No to drugs.
Jay Elevator guy. You do drugs?
No.
No, you should. You should take a bunch of stuff. Just see what happens. We have older people here. They always say, well, you shouldn't do drugs. Well, they don't have to. They got the prescription stuff anyway. I got an aunt, 75 years old, at one of the house the other day, told her I had a headache. She gave me these two pills the doctor gave her. Took them, passed out, saw God three times. God said, you're the fourth person I've seen today. Tell your aunt quit giving that stuff out. You don't like it when you bug them on Sunday. Was that the wife? God bless. She looks a lot younger than you, Jay. Is she? She a lot younger than you?
No.
You're not, dear. I'm not going to ask your age because that would be rude. How much you weigh, though? Just, come here, let me hold you. Let me see. I don't know how old you are, but you look good. What, are you sleeping in Tupperware? You look fresh. You do. You look... First marriage for you two, or you been married before, Jay?
Second one.
Second one. Second one's always better. I'm on my second marriage. My second marriage is wonderful. My first marriage, though. Tramp! That bro. I'm not gonna talk bad about my ex-wife because, well, court order. So I can't. But... I recently saw my ex-wife. Recently ran into my ex-wife. I had to jump a curb to get her. I didn't kill her. I just nicked her. But there's always tomorrow, and she knows it. I'll tell you that. Lost the hubcap, little snake, huh? Wish I had that 78 pickup, but I put her in a back. Married her 4.5 years. 15 if you count the wind chill factor. Oh, it was cold in that house. I remember just sitting there with a pair of mittens and an Elmer Fudd hat on. Just trying to be very, very quiet. I hated it.